Lying face down and keeping your chest on the floor by holding a fixed object, extend your hips as far as possible while keeping your legs straight, feet together and toes pointed. The extension should occur largely at the hips, thus the glutes need to be squeezing to avoid hyperextension of the lower back. Upon completion of the number of lifts required, straddle your legs at the top of the lift and hold for as long as your exercise program dictates.